From time to time, people ask me about some of these light tents, and we call it a light tent because it's composed of diffusion material all the way around it. They can take many forms, but this is a popular one, relatively inexpensive. I believe these sell for about $35. I have one somewhere in my piles at home. However, this is designed to work with a light on either side of it. And as I explained before, I don't think that's the best way to light any sort of shiny object. You can, however, if you have one of these or any other light tent, put the light source on one side and place a reflector board. And what I like, one of the things I like to use, is because it's very flexible, is glossy white photographic grade paper, like you buy to print off of your computer, the glossy paper. Excellent reflector, it's very, very white. I placed one on the inside, on this side, and then you take a smaller piece and put it in the front, and perhaps a smaller piece in the back. And essentially what we've got is our light box that we built previously, but this is very small, and the reflector boards are very close to the object.